Yeah, this is me. We are the torch of the Kokobori Master. Today, I have come out to give this advice to our people for what is happening, for what we are seeing in Europe and what we are seeing in Italy. This message I'm giving out today is a piece of advice to our fellow Nigerians based in Europe, both in Italy and other countries, that we should stop being lying and being false witness against your fellow human being, your brother, your friend, your relative. Now, it has come to my notice that many Nigerians, good afternoon, Edurans, Obame, many Nigerians worldwide in Europe, because they want to acquire documents, they want to gain one particular thing, then decided to be a false witness, to lie against their fellow a black man. Now, that is why today I'm making, you know what you people don't know? It's like what our people, we Nigerians are doing in Europe. We think you're doing good thing, but you are doing evil. We should stop blackmailing our fellow blacks by lying to the police for what no one has done. For what not, somebody who doesn't even know about that crime, our people has begun to start. Then this is not what I call information. These are what blackmailing, lying. It's like Joseph in the Dreamer. You know, Joseph, even when Pharaoh's wife, I want to give this message to everybody, those of us in Europe. Those of you who keep on lying, you believe, good afternoon, mercy, Godwin TV. You keep on, you want to lie to blackmail. Good afternoon, mercy, Godwin TV. You want to lie and blackmail your fellow black man, your fellow Nigerian. It is very, very bad. Now, automatically, we all came here for the purpose to achieve our motive of coming to Europe, to help our parents. But I see no reason why our fellow black keep on blackmailing their fellow black, lying. Know that the crime you know nothing about, someone will just frame it because he believe if he lie against you, they can give he or she document. Like what is happening in Italy now, many Nigerian guests are lying on people's head. What are the lies they are doing? Because they told them that if you can bring someone who brought you to Europe, we'll give you 5 years document. Now, it has been rampant in Italy that a lot of Nigerian women are lying for false allegations against we Nigeria. For what you know nothing about, they'll place this allegation against you. That is why today I make it what a day that I'm going to talk to pass this message to we Nigerians, especially to the guests who are lying. Remember, our great king stop what? Human trafficking and prostitution. I see no reason you are no more longer with the people who brought you in Europe. I see no reason why you should keep on lying because you want to get document. You lie on people's head for what they know nothing about. This is what is happening now in Italy. Because I'm passing it out to people to know, to be careful. You might be having malice, having disagreement with somebody. The moment you don't understand, the person will just go to the police and lie because they need a document of what, 5 years. What, let me tell you people, you people don't understand now. You see people celebrating 5 years document, celebrating. Go in detail and look at what the information they passed out before 5 years document was given to them. These people lie because they want to get 5 years document. They frame lie, especially when they have dispute with you. Maybe you have disagreement, or you fought with that person, or the person know you, both of you are not in good content. Automatically have it in mind. If that person is looking for document, it will lie on your head. That is what is happening now in Europe. We can see that erosion products are begin to frame case on which citizens of Nigeria in Europe. But that is why I want to pass it out to everybody to be very, very careful and be vigilant for what is happening now, because the people are like evil sent. Because I see no reason why should the Nigeria get decided to frame case on someone who did not even know how you came to Europe, because you have dispute, some lied on their guy boyfriend head, maybe they are no more with the guy. The frame case, many people are being arrested now, so we are talking in Italy. Why? Because they have dispute with that person. This youngest lied. What are they lying? She carried me con Europe. Now, that is why I say it is very, very bad. Blackmailing. We should stop blackmailing bearing false witness against what? Your neighbor. Our people have started this attitude, which is very, very bad. I just come out today now, come pass this few information to our people who are blackmailing, who are lying against their fellow brother. They should stop it. It's so rampant now in Italy. I have not seen other country, but Italy here, many people are in jail for the crime they know nothing about. I want to tell you people, not everybody you see that they show on the picture, they show on the human traffic that committed the crime. People lied on a lot of people. Like people who framed the case on my head before said, when they lied on me that, there was the one who brought me in Europe. That is how people have been lying to people. You know what, I thank God. That is why we better advise our people, let your hands be clean. In case if they lie against you, when the police are monitoring you, then we even see that your hands is clean. Because of that lie, you might be decided to commit one crime of fighting. They will not use you. The moment they hold you on fight, I'm not bring that with that particular case that so person have reported you to the police that you brought he or she to Europe for what? For prostitution. Now, my people, it is very, very bad for we Nigerians blackmailing and lying against our people. Because if that person was actually the person that brought you in Europe, you may say so, but you know that person is not the one that brought you. Even though, why did you decide to lie? Even though that person brought you, is that person still disturbing you, asking you to come and pay? Is that person calling you to come and pay money? If that person still asking you to come and pay money, you can tell the police that this person is still asking me to go and prostitute to pay money. Yes, it's right, you can call the police and hand over the person. But we are buying the sense that the person is not controlling you, the person is not calling you to come and pay. Why did you choose to blackmail your fellow citizen? Why did you choose to lie against your African people? That is why I came out to pass this information to our Nigeria, because a lot of atrocity has been committed by we Nigeria. When we are crying that our president, our leader is bad, what are we doing in Europe? We are lying. Let me share it on Facebook, because I made a mistake for not sharing it on Facebook. Please, Africa. My people, good afternoon. So that is why today, as an Oyedo talk show, my coming out here is to pass this information to my people, my Nigerian citizen, that it is very bad to bear false witness against your neighbor. Now, what will it benefit you to lie? For what no man know anything about it, doesn't even involve in such art, such crime. What makes you to be an informer to lie against your fellow brother for crime you know nothing about, so that the police can pick him up? My brother, let me tell you one thing. You lie on someone here today, it's not the end of his life. You even lie, but you remember the edge can tell. Whatever you do today by blackmailing, by lying against your fellow citizen, believe me, we are all watching those people that are involved in this atrocity. Because enough is enough of this mess. The atrocity our people are committing against ourselves. I cannot see Nigerians be humiliated, be framed up by one man, by one woman, for the crime they know nothing about. It is obvious that some of our Nigeria, we are evil genius, asking no reason for you to engage in this atrocity by what blackmailing your fellow citizens for the crime they know nothing. These are what I call setup. This is setup crime. So my people, I have come out to pass this information to every man or woman that who are watching me today. If you based in Italy, please be careful and wash your mouth. Wash the people you associate with. Watch the people you mingle with, because a lot of people are out there looking for who they will use to get their document. Many Nigerians, what they are doing now, they will frame a case on your head to acquire their document. Because of 5 years, you send your fellow brother, your fellow sister to 18 years for the crime you know nothing about. That is why I am passing out this information. The atrocity our sisters, our brothers are doing in Europe, because what? They want to acquire one particular thing. They decided to frame to frame their fellow brother, their fellow sister, because they know when they ask them question, if you say this who brought me, automatically we will give you this document. But these people, no, these are not the people that brought them, because they have dispute, they have one dispute, they have one disagreement. They say, yes, I am going to straight him up. But the moment I'm passing out this information, as men that are engaged in such atrocity, that are engaged in such evil doing, I am passing this information that we should deviate from this atrocity. We should stop what bearing false witness against your neighbor, because the end shall tell. Whoever you have lied, you have blackmailed to throw that person in jail. Remember the story of Joseph the dreamer. Joseph the dreamer, even when the Potiphar's wife lied in Joseph's ear, and Joseph was thrown into the world, the prison. But inside the prison, and Joseph faced his brothers, sold him that, and he was put in prison. And inside the prison, Joseph was brought out, because Potiphar's wife wanted Joseph to sleep with him. Joseph refused, and he was thrown to the prison. From the prison, God uplifted Joseph. Let me tell you, no matter the evil people you, the evil you planned, the evil you plotted against your fellow brother, against your sisters, against your friend, because of one thing, you hate that man, you hate that woman, you decided to frame me up so that that person will be in jail. Let me tell you, look at me. You stretch one hand to one person. What about the rest of your hand? The floor, they are stretching to yourself. This whatsoever evil you plotted against your neighbor will turn around. Because what our young ladies, our brothers and sisters are doing now, they are involved in atrocity. They are involved in atrocity. Yes, I'm talking with my honorable man. Yes, so you know, yeah, that is why I decided to pass out. We should stop blackmailing. This is what is happening in Italy now. I cannot keep quiet seeing our people is being humiliated. I cannot keep quiet see our people is being sentenced to jail for the crime they know nothing about. I wish they committed that crime. I wish they involved. I wish they involved in that crime. I wish they involved in that atrocity. I will say yes, they actually committed that crime. But these people never involved. But these people never committed that crime because of hatred. Oh, who are? Because of hatred. Okay. Because of hatred. Because of what you dislike happened. Because thank you, Tina Tanko. God, thank you very much. God bless you, Tina Tanto. Because you dislike that woman, you dislike that man, you decided to blackmail to send that person to jail. Remember, God is watching you, because the kind of nonsense we Nigerians are performing in Italy now, I'm highly disappointed. Thank you, my chairman. I'm highly disappointed because the atrocity, what we are doing now, it is very, very bad. I disagree with this atrocity. Our people should stop lying. Stop blackmailing yourself in Europe because you want to get up. May you send your fellow human being to jail. And this is not the person that brought you to Europe. You dislike this person. You decided to collaborate because they told you that if you lie, they will give you happy Sunday, gift from God. Thank you very much, a gift from God. So you decided to lie, to frame me up so that this person will be sent to jail. Let me tell you, God is not asleep. Remember, I used to tell you, the people that sold, that thrown Joseph into the well, the brother, because Joseph dreamed, he said, time will come, my brothers, you will bow down for me, I will beat your head. Your head, they refuse because they don't want the dream of Joseph to manifest. They refuse to throw Joseph out and put it what to sold him to and put it in the way and sold Joseph out. But remember, they spread the carpet to where Joseph will possess his possession. Those of you that are lying against our fellow citizens because you want to get acquired 5 years document, you lie. Remember, whoever you send to jail, because you frame that person up, you dislike that person, you don't love that person, you feel what you have done, you are doing something great. Remember, there is time. They sentence them for the crime, they know nothing, 18 years, 20 years. But remember, you have pushed them to where they will possess their possession. The end shall tell, like what Joseph, the brothers of Joseph did to Joseph. And after sending Joseph out, and it was not finished at that point in time, inside in the house of Potiphar's, the Potiphar's wife, decided were to sleep with Joseph. What did Herod say? He said he died. At the end, Joseph was sent into the prison. Let me tell you, those of you who are involved in blackmailing your fellow brothers in Europe, I am highly disappointed in you. Because the attitude, the atrocity we Nigeria have committed in this Europe, we are crying that our leaders are bad, our president is bad, our governor is bad. Those you have sent to jail, good morning, Elina Oko. Do you think what you are doing is right? Do you think what you are doing is right? But remember, whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he reap. Whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he reap. Our people, we should stop blackmailing ourselves in Europe. Stop blackmailing ourselves because you see that person is more higher than you, or is richer than you, or is looking good than you, and you decided because of hatred, you went and blackmailed and formed allegation against this person and sent this man, this woman to jail for the crime he knows nothing about. Let me tell you, if no man sees you, but God is watching you. I am telling to people now, what is happening in Italy, they are involved in what? Black men in that, involved in what? Human traffic, what our youngest generation products are doing now. If you have disagreement with them, then we go on what was social and creating life that you say, if I should talk, who bring me come Europe, you will give me 5 years. Then we frame you up. That is what he's doing. A lot of men, young boys and girls have been dropped into the jail because of the crime they know nothing about. They have been dropped into the jail. The young girls have started lying that this is the person that brought me. Let me tell you people, we remember our king has said, pronounced well, no to human trafficking. At the moment the human trafficking has stopped, and all these girls have went to their very own place. But some of them, of evil juniors, they decided to be blackmailing because they want to acquire 5 years document. They brought out false allegation. When the person, the man, the woman is no more disturbing you, they are no more calling you for money, they are no more calling. Why did you choose to blackmail? Why did you choose to lie? Because you want to acquire 5 years. And after we have, according to our culture, that no more human trafficking, no more what, and shower them, they set everybody free. I see no reason why our women engage in blackmailing. Nothing. If the person is asking you money, you can call the police and send this person to jail. Yes. If any man or woman is still calling you after the final decision by our king, and the man or woman is still calling you, come give me money, you can call the police and put the person for jail. But the problem when the man, the woman is no more calling you, I see no reason. Why are you people still engaged in this atrocity? That is why, as an Uyedo talk show, the ambassador of Benin culture, I decided to come out. Which one are you born? So I decided to tell you that we should stop this atrocity, this nonsense. Thank you, a giver from God, never like black men. You will never go unpunished. Death with death before them. Thank you very much. God bless you. Because we should stop black men ourselves in Europe. Everybody, I have seen our atrocity, what our young women, men are doing, blackmailing themselves because of one thing. People blackmail because they want to take what God has obtained from you. If you send that person to jail, you blackmail that man, you are not going to possess his possession. Have it in mind, the end shall tell, the death awaits you. Many people who blackmail people at the end, let's watch at the end of their life. We are still young now, the end shall tell. We always have a prayer that let the evening better than morning. But they have not come to their evening. They are in the morning, they choose to lie on their fellow brother, fellow sister, their friend's head, because they believe lying will make them achieve what they are looking for. But believe me, the moment you lie, a man or a woman who forged allegation to sentence somebody to 16, 18 years, is same a man who sent person to death. 28 men, automatically you have sent that person to death because you want to keep career of that person. You want to humiliate and make sure that person never exists on earth. Automatically, those of you that are engaged in this atrocity that have come into conclusion that all we have to do to form allegation against our fellow human being, I pity you. The initiator of the evil you sow in your heart. That is why I have come out to tell every one of us who conceive evil in their heart to deviate, because a lot of our young boys and girls are being in jail for crime they know nothing about. Because they know nothing about. Maybe before some bishop, they will spend 4 or 5 years. Why? Why? Why are we so evil genius? Why do we choose to be a blackmailer? Why do we choose to be a coup plotter? Why? Let me remember you. It is very, very bad. We should deviate from this atrocity. It is very, very bad. We came here for a purpose, for the betterment of our life, not to blackmail ourselves, not to form allegation against your fellow brother. It is very, very bad and it's dangerous. The wicked shall not go unpunished. The wicked must surely definitely be punished. No matter how it takes, no matter how long, but remember and mark it, the wicked must be what? Punished. It will always take time. You who lie, to send your fellow man to jail, to send your fellow sister to jail, because you want to acquire 5 years document. God is watching you. The God is watching you. The ancestor is watching because you have conceived evil to blackmail your fellow brothers and sisters because you want to achieve one particular thing. That is why today I have come to pass that to everybody. The atrocity a lot of our young girls and boys are involved into in Italy, they are fond of blackmailing, lying, forming allegations against their fellow Africa for the crime they know nothing about. If they committed that crime, it will not be a pain to me. But these are crimes they know nothing about. Stop lying and forming allegations against your brother for what they know nothing about. Stop being involved. Collaborating with evil people to send your fellow brother and sister to jail. It is very, very bad. So my people, that is why I, Uyado Tosho, have come out to pass this information. As many that are watching me today, so please help me deliver this message to us. So many of our brothers still don't know what is happening. Many people will be at home. The cops will just come, the police will just come, you handcuff them, take them to jail. Somebody came to Tunisia. You brought out to Europe for not commit that crime. What make you form this allegation to send your fellow brother? Don't you have conscience? It's to you that live in Italy. You are bad for forming allegations against your fellow brother and sister because you lie to send your fellow brother and sister to 8 years imprisonment. You are safe, Waris, but why is good? Hello, caller. Hello, caller. Hello. Yes, who is that? Okay, I think about you. You get programming. Rosely, you are true with a program, you are a YouTube program, you are true with a YouTube program by Atiwe. You are Atiwe, Baba. You are Atiwe, no? Okay. So, you see what I'm talking about now? So, it is very, very bad. That is why I want you people to deviate from crime. We should stop lying. I'll be telling people, let's be our brother's keeper. We should be our brother's keeper. We should stop lying. Many of us are fond of evil genius. We should stop this thing. Okay? So my people, I am here to pass this information. If you are a good citizen of Nigeria, please spread this good news. What is happening in Italy now? Our young girls are from, they are now involved in framing. Thank you very much, Jonas Obame, because they are involved, they are fond of lying, framing people for the crime they know nothing about. A lot of people have been placed in jail. A lot of people have been placed for crime they know nothing about. Why? So we should please listen to me as I'm preaching this word, that our sister, our brother who are involved in this atrocity, lying, sentencing your fellow brother, sister to jail for the crime he or she know nothing about. My brother, remember, the end shall tell. Because a lot of us, we conceive evils in our heart in Europe. We Nigerians, we are fond. We are jealous of our brothers. We are jealous of our sister. We are jealous of our friend. Why are we jealous? What you have to do, pray for God to bless you the way God has blessed your sister, your brother, your friend. It's better though for you to form allegation against that particular person. Let me tell you, remember the story of what Esther and Mordecai. Remember Esther and Mordecai, the evil they conceived against her. What happened after the prayer? The same cube of base they plotted against Esther, it was not used against them. Let me tell you one thing. You who sow a seed against your neighbor, who plotted evil, planning to send your fellow brother or sister to jail for the crime you know nothing about, that same God that have delivered the children of Israel is still working for his children. That God will create heaven and will create sun and moon. We should stop being evil genius. We should stop lying. We should stop lying. So my people, enough is enough. So it's very, very bad. We should stop being evil genius. A lot of our boys, girls, their purpose of coming here to send their fellow brother to jail for the crime they know nothing about. Blackmailing. Lying. Many people are in there and in jail for the crime they know nothing about. I know how many plot crime evil against me, but God always has been delivering me. And I pray may God continue to deliver me from this evil people too. Because I that is preaching this thing, eventually they are still planning evil, but God will see me through. Because I know, because many people have been planning this, I've even come out with different programs. I have seen a lot of temptation. But I still thank God that same God is still protecting me. I have seen how they collaborate to plan evil against me here in Italy. But I thank God that God is still saving me. That is why I decided. I see so rampant now that our people, a lot of them are being jailed for the crime they know nothing about. That is why I am here to preach this good tragedy to our people to stop their evil act. Be your brother keeper and stop what involved in atrocity, crime committer. You collaborate to frame somebody for what the person know nothing about. You just frame the person, frame it up, and send that person to jail. Let me tell you, the seed you sow today will germinate tomorrow. You are cocker. Whatever you sow, you plot against your brother, remember, he's waiting for you. That is why we are the talk show. I'm here to tell our people we should try and be our brother keeper. Because why? I'm weeping and sharing to see a lot of young boys and girls for the crime they know nothing about being sentenced to how many years in jail. Because our brothers and sisters who choose to lie, to frame them up because of hatred. Why? Why are we so evil genius? Why do we like to bring our brothers and sisters down? Why do we choose to bring our friends down? Why? Is it because the person is handsome than you, is beautiful than you, is learned than you, is wealthy than you, he has children than you? Why did you choose to put such man or woman in pains? Why did you choose to frame them up for crime they know nothing about? As many of you that have been involved in this atrocity, it is better you should go and confess and make those people be set free. Enough of all this. You lie because you want to get 5 years document. Many people lie because these people are selling more than them. I will not accept and join evildoer. I will not be part and parcel of evil juniors. That is why today, Kokobiri Master, we are to talk show. The husband to all single mother, stand to kick against what? Evil juniors. If you know these people didn't commit this crime, do not lie on their head. Do not frame them up. How will they feel? Somebody that did not even involve in such a crime, whose plot had evil against that person, has led him to jail. How do you feel? So you mean you sleep well in the night for lying? You sleep well and you balance, you wake up well, you balance, and you are rejoicing. I have sentenced him to jail, I have sent him to jail, and you are happy, and you think God is happy with you, and you think the family of that person is happy with you, and you think people surrounded you that know that you lied against that person is happy with you. My dear brothers and sisters, we should deviate from this evil atrocity. We should stop the evil genius. It is very, very bad. We should stop. Stop being by Python. God said we should be our brother's keeper. All what things that are transpired in the olden days, we see them coming up again. But I believe this is for the coming of our Christ. If not, I see no reason. People just sit down and frame you up. This is what was happening in the Old Testament before the coming, before Jesus was being born, and they have started it again. Nigeria people, what will profit you to send your fellow brother, your friend, to jail for the crime he or she know nothing about? My people, I shed tears whenever I see a handsome brother, handsome beautiful sister, and be sent to jail for the crime they know nothing about. My people, I can't beg on them. On the way they tally, where they lie, they're gonna stop them. I know not be only tally, if they the old Nigeria with the Euro, they are fond of evil, you know. I don't come out today, can't talk this thing. Make we change. Make we change our way. Because God, not they happy. For their trust in the way we they commit. If not the person they commit them, but the person who uses the same message. Why? Why? Do we choose to be evil genius? Why? Do we conceive evil in our heart? Why? Do we choose to be blackmailing ourselves? Why? Why? Do we choose to set people up? Our Nigeria feet full of setting their fellow brothers and sisters up. They choose to set you up. They choose to send you to jail for the crime you know nothing about. Because they dislike you. They don't love you. They don't love you. But today, we are the touch concerned by God. That God said I should tell you people that are involved in this atrocity, stop betraying and sending your lying against your brothers and sisters. The end shall tell. Whatsoever you sow, that shall you reap. Okay? Okay? This is me. We are the talk show. We are Jesse. We are Shanika finish here. I'm on my world, on my network, on my youth. I'm doing. Yes. So, that is it. So my boy, we should stop blackmailing and lying and forming allegations against people, because whatsoever you sow now, you reap it. We should stop it. Those that are blackmailing, lying. It is Deborah. Good evening. It is Deborah. Good evening. So we should stop it. I'm just want to please share this good news, and as you do, God will bless as many that share this good news. This preaching, I always tell people to subscribe to my YouTube channel. We are the touch show. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and as you do, God bless you. Always do that, eh? And may the God bless you people. But I am here as the servant of God Almighty to preach the good tidings, to teach people our culture and tradition, to tell people to deviate from evil, to promote the upcoming artists, to tell you deviate from evil art, deviate from atrocity. God never support evil doer. Idemudia mama, good evening. Idemudia mama, good evening. So we should stop this thing. It is very, very bad. Many people are sharing tears and weeping and crying for the atrocity a lot of men have committed against them. So today, I have come out to say no to forge allegations against person. We are going to come out to say no to Nigerians who involved in framing people up in Europe. They frame people up because when they are jealous of you, they frame you up. A lot of people have been kept in jail. A lot of people have been kept in prison for the crime they know nothing about. Because that man, that woman don't like you, he frame you up. And the easiest way they call you whether drug addict or they call you what, human trafficking, or they call you what, he pay give you, and which is lie. Okay? So that is why today, as an Uyado talk show, I'm not that happy when I see my people being humiliated, when I see my people I've been treated like slave, and we are not treated like slave. Thank you, give up from God never lie. Thank you, true talk, big brother. I see people have been framed up because what they conceive evil in their heart, they frame them up and scare them up, and these people have been jumped into jail for the crime they know nothing about. And you that did that, committed that crime, you frame your fellow brothers or your fellow sister because what you conceive evil in your heart. My dear, change. Even go talk and then the Bible say, for the wages of sin is death, and the gift of God is eternal life. Do you know for framing people up is the wages of sin? You involve in what in committing atrocity, lying against your fellow brothers and sisters. What will you gain? Tell me, what will you gain by framing your fellow brother and sister up? What will you gain by lying against somebody who never brought you to Europe? You framed that person and lied that this is the person that brought you to Europe. Let me tell you, the wicked will not be punished. The wicked must surely be punished, no matter how. Let me call it here, because why? The wicked must be punished. The wicked cannot go unpunished. Please, I want to be calling that line. I want to call my hello. You gonna buy me program, hello? Okay, nigga, any two about but I don't even lie. Who are you thinking? Smooth, are you hearing me? So, my people, it is better. Please pardon me for a minute. I want to check. Time of train. Chesina, Bologna. Time. Okay. So, we should deviate from being evil juniors. Our people should stop conceiving evil in their heart. That is why. So I, as a Uyado talk show, must say the truth. We should stop conceiving evil. We should stop flaming our brother. We should stop framing our sister. We should stop lying against our brothers and sisters. Enough of all this mess. Tiri 10, don't come on. Tiri 32, you know, give me that one. And 5, we don't enter that one. Me enter 519. 419, okay. 419, 419. Okay. My Ibo, sorry, because. So, are you hearing me? So, my people, let me tell you, we should change from our attitude, from our atrocity, from our evil genius. Hello? Why are you 419? You already did 32, but I'm 419, bro. Tamara, 419, bro. So, my people, that is it. I don't talk this program now. I don't preach now. I want our people. May we change from this evil heart. Happy Sunday, blessed child. Yeah, blessed child. Yeah, this is Kobe Master. Please share the program. Please, I want everybody to please have conceive good in your heart. Do not conceive evil. I don't like people conceiving evil. Wish people good and God will wish you good. Don't plot evil against your neighbor, against your brother, against your sister. Whenever you plot evil against your brother, your sister, automatically God Almighty will definitely punish you. Don't be black. Don't blackmail people. Don't be evil genius. Don't be happy when do evil. When we say we are complaining about our leader, but the atrocity we are committing here in Europe. Framing your people up, lying against your brother, lying against your sister for the crime you know nothing about. Because you are jealous, you are having that man, you are having that woman. You lie, you frame that person up, and you send that person to jail, and you will be happy. You think you will be at peace. You think you will be at rest. You can never be at peace. You can never be at rest because you have lied and sent your fellow man to jail, your fellow woman to jail for what he or she know nothing about, and you think God will be happy with you. God can never be happy with you. The family of that person will never be happy with you. The friend, those that know the truth, will never be happy with you. It's only those who doesn't know the truth that will be happy with you. Because only those who doesn't know. But those that know that what you are doing is evil will never be happy with you. And God will definitely will justify that person. And God will brought shame upon you as many that are conceiving evil against their neighbor in Europe, trying to put people in jail for the crime they know nothing about. But people, we should stop being evil genius. Enough of all this mess, of what our sisters and brothers are doing in Europe. Blackmailing, lying, setting people up, framing people for crime they know nothing about, sending them to jail because you believe you will do it and your mind will be happy. Your mind can never be at peace. Your mind can never be at peace. Okay.
Maximum 4 hours.
Are you hearing me? So my people wanna deviate from evil. I may be drunk and go be. So me as the king of blame
answer. Go make another 6 hours. For the law.
That one. It's a law. Take
it away.
Say Sunday.
Say government. Now 6 hours.
Okay, man. Small. Bye bye. Okay, my sister. So, are you hearing me? We should try and be a good person. We should stop being evil. We should stop being evil Jews. So, my people, I love my African people. I don't want to see people shedding tears for what they know nothing about. I don't want to see people being sad. I don't like it. I love to see people smiling. I want to see people being joyful. I want to see people celebrating. I don't like when people are framing people up. I don't like when people are setting people up for what they know nothing about. I don't like when people are being heavy to about somebody. I don't like why people are being blackmailed. I don't like why people are backbiting somebody. There are people who celebrate with you in the front, they rejoice with you in the front, and at the back, they are the evil people. Let me tell you, you have to know the kind of friend you associate with. You have to know the kind of man you associate with. You have to know the kind of girl you engage yourself to. You have to know the kind of boy you engage yourself into. These are the things a lot of us fall into, victim of circumstances, because the people you call your friend don't even call you their friend. They don't even call you their friend. But a lot of them are heavy of you. They plotted people against you. Many people are being set up today by those they call their friend, by those they call their sister, by those they call their loved one. They are being set up and they are being humiliated and being dumped into jail because of people they respected and loved so much. From allegation, they are smiling with you. There is like a song, you are drinking with your friend and your friend is holding a dagger. He's hiding it at the back. At the moment you turn around, you will be saying, we took you at the back. Those are what a lot of people are in Europe. They blackmail you, they frame you up. They lie in your against you. They don't want anything good that comes from you. These are the people you call your friend. My brother, we should be vigilant and be watchful for those we call our sister or those we call our loved one, our friend. Because those you see here in Europe, many of them doesn't love you. I do tell people, that is why I tell people that I will hear them. You. I watch people. Sometimes you see people ask me, do you have best? I say, I don't have. I'm just like that. I can have, I have friend, but I don't have best. Because why? Those people who call your friend, you call that person your best friend, and your best friend have another best friend. Somebody you call your best friend have another best friend. And that same best friend don't take you as his best friend. What is the love? Why is he your best friend? Someone you call your best friend don't take you as his or her best friend. And that may not treat that person as a best friend. The moment you tell that person something, automatically will take it out on that person. You should be vigilant. Who do you call your best friend? Who do you call your best friend? Who do you choose as your best friend? Does that person really choose you as his best friend? Who you choose as your best friend? Watch yourself. That person, does he or she choose you as a best friend? If he chooses you as his or her best friend, whatsoever communication with you, I will be secret. No need of passing it out to another man, another woman, because you call that person your best friend, and that person chooses another person as his best friend. That is why whenever you have this thing, you sell you out to people. He never chooses you as his best friend. Because who you love, you can't plan if against the man or woman you love. That is why God even say in everything, love supersedes. Because when you love someone, you can't hurt, you can't lie, you can't conceive if against that person. That is why love is thicker. Love is thicker. When you talk about love, love is thicker. You might be born the same month, but you don't love yourself. You might love another person than one of the same father. Have you not seen this? That is what you call love. You might born the same father, the same mother, but the one will be jealous of the other, like what happened to Jesus. My people, today I have come to preach, to advise our people on the atrocity they have committed against humanity. Atrocity you have committed against humanity by blackmailing, by framing your people up for the crime they know nothing about. It is bad. We Nigeria living in Europe, we should stop this evil atrocity. Living in diaspora, especially in Italy. A lot of them in Italy are being sent to jail for the crime they know nothing about. They are being flamed up. God, see us through. Do not allow people to frame up for that the government of the land will believe these people and put us to jail. God, do not allow it to happen to us. We will never go to jail. In Jesus' name, God, save us. Baba, Egena, Jemoji, Bama, Oge. We pray. Why just say na jemoji? Why give bama away? A man, a woman, that is what is good when he lies. We pray that man, God should allow such man to bear false witness against us, to lie against us. That is the speaking in tongue. I spoke when I was saying that Jemu Ejige Bamaoge. We always pray that God should allow this to happen to us. Those that their word is sweet like honey, that when they lie, the government will believe them, the police will believe them. God, do not allow such people to lie on our head. God, whenever they are planning this lie, God, disgrace them, put them to shame. Put them to shame. Whenever they gather, planning this evil against us, God, may you put them to shame. May they be disgraced. That is what we pray for our enemy. So we pray in Jesus' name, the name of our God Almighty. We can never allow the wicked to go unpunished. The wicked supposed to be punished. And stop the evil, you know. Stop lying and being false witness against your brothers, against your friend. Our people heart is filled up of evil with Nigeria. Why? That the land Nigeria no light, and we commit to where there is light. We want to turn the environs of Europe to become what, a dark land? Because we came from a country where there's no light. Now we are in a country where there are light. Instead of the light to shine upon us, we want the light to shine upon some certain people, and some people of the light will not shine upon them. You choose to up the light that is shining upon this world by sending them to jail. Do you know that? The light that is shining upon your friend, you choose to up that light and send this people to jail. God is watching you, as many of you that conceive this evil, that is planning evil to put your brother, your sister, your friend to jail. My brother, unless you change. My sister, unless you change. The end shall tell. We should stop blackening ourselves and conceiving evil. We should stop lying. We should stop lying. That is why I came out today to preach this thing of people blackening and lying against their neighbor. We should stop it. We should stop it. It's bad. Today, that is the message I want to give to you. So this is today. I'm giving it out. You always be inspired by God to tell people to be careful who they call their friend, who they choose as their friend, as their best friend, who you choose as your boyfriend, best friend. Never choose you as his best friend. You choose that person, that man as your best friend, that woman as your best friend. The same man you choose as your best friend, choose another person as his best friend. The moment you reveal your secret to that man, the man take it out, automatically selling you out. You call that person your best friend, and he's not acting as a best friend. He's holding you, are drinking with the person, and the person holding dagger, hiding it at the back. And when you turn around, he stab you at your back. Is that person your friend? Is that man or woman is your friend? It's not your friend. So be watchful. That is my message for you today. Take this message and share the good news. And as you do, God will bless you. I remain your humble servant, the Kogobiri master, the husband to all single mother who here do talk show for real, popularly known as Efei Bride, the king of Shege. I love you all. And as you do, God bless you. Share it. Ciao.